Hello friends, welcome in the online teaching of biology. I am Dattatreya Raut. I have to deliver the new aspects regards to the sex linkage and the crossing over. So sex linkage and crossing over is the very important process in the concept of the sex linkage. The concept of the sex linkage, the transmission of sex X-linked and Y-linked genes from parents to the offspring is called as the sex-linked inheritance. You know that the transmission or the inheritance of the characters, this inheritance of the character or inheritance of the traits, these traits or the genes are the X-linked or Y-linked genes. The genes which is the present on the X chromosome is known as the X-linked genes, and Y-linked gene, the genes which are the present on the Y chromosome, you know that. From the parents to the offsprings is the transmission or the take place, inheritance or the take place. So in the inheritance of the genes, it may be X-linked genes or it may be Y-linked genes, is known as the sex-linked inheritance, because the X and Y chromosome is the sex chromosome, and that genes are the known as the sex-linked genes, and their inheritance is called as the sex-linked inheritance. There are the three types of the sex-linked inheritance. There are the three types of the sex-linked inheritance. This one is the X-linked inheritance, Y-linked inheritance, and XY-linked inheritance. What happens in X-linked? The X chromosome is the sex chromosome which are having the genes, and that transmission of the genes along with the X chromosome, that inheritance or the transmission from the parent to the offspring is the known as the X-linked inheritance, or that is known as the X sex-linked inheritance. Then Y-linked genes, Y-linked inheritance, the genes which are the present on the Y chromosome. Then sex linkage is of the two kinds, two types, that is known as the complete sex linkage. And then complete sex linkage, now in the complete sex linkage, it is exhibited by the genes located on non-homologous region of X and Y chromosomes, and they inherit together, because crossing over does not occur in these regions. You know that already discussion in regard to the structure of the X and Y chromosome. And the X and Y chromosome which are having the two region, one is the homologous region and the another one is the non-homologous region. In the X and Y chromosome, it is exhibited by the genes located on the non-homologous region. Those genes which are the present on the non-homologous region of the X and Y chromosome, they inherit together, because crossing over does not occur in this region, non-homologous region of the X and Y chromosome. In that genes, crossing over does not occur, so that they inherited along with the chromosomes, they inherited togetherly. And because crossing over does not occur in this region, there are the different example I have to discuss here. The example is x linked traits and the examples of the y linked traits. The examples of the x linked genes that will be present on the x chromosome of the non-homologous region. Non-homologous region of the X chromosome, that are the genes which are the inherited togetherly along with the X chromosome. Crossing over is not occur in this region. So that one example is the X-linked hemophilia. This another one is the red-green colored blindness and myopia. Now in the that is known as the hemophilia. This hemophilia is the called as the royal diseases. Hemophilia is called as the royal diseases and known as the most serious of all the diseases. A person suffering from these diseases have an inability to their blood to clot normally. Even after a minor injury, it is due to the lack of the blood protein called the clotting factor 8 and clotting factor 9. Hemophilia is the royal diseases belong, which are the mostly occur in the royal families, belongs to royal families. So that which are the known as the royal diseases and known as the most serious of all the diseases. Because in such type of the diseases, persons are suffer from the hemophilia, their blood is not clot. Because the lack of the blood clotting protein, and this blood clotting protein is a factor 8 and 9 clotting factor is not present, lack of the protein. Then another example is the known as the red color green blindness, red green color blindness. Now this red green color blindness, it is a defective in which person cannot distinguish between the red and green or the both color from other colors. The person we have suffer from the such type of the X-linked genes and red green color of color is not distinguished by them, by a persons. Red and green color not distinguished normally, both colors from the others. So such type of the color blindness, red green color blindness is the due to the X-linked genes, X-linked traits. Then another example is the myopia. So in the myopia, that is the known as the nearsightedness. Nearsightedness, this myopia, such diseases is the occur due to the presence of the X-linked traits, X-linked genes, lack of the ability to look at the big pictures, consider a complex or the long-term ideas. Nearsightedness is an example of myopia. Now this nearsightedness, the lack of ability to look at the big picture, the person who have to suffer from the myopia, that person could not visible, could not seen, could not look at a big picture and consider complex and long-term ideas, and nearsightedness is an example of myopia. In that person's lack of the intellectual knowledge, those persons suffering from the myopia, then another one is the known as the incomplete sex linkage. Incomplete sex linkage. So in this incomplete sex linkage, it is exhibited by the genes located on the homologous region of the X and Y chromosome. Incomplete sex linkage, this linkage is not. It is exhibited by the genes present or located on the homologous region of the crossing over. They do not inherit together because crossing over occur in this region. Incomplete sex linkage, it is exhibited by the genes located on homologous region of X and Y chromosome. X and Y chromosome, they do not inherit together because their linkage is a temporary one. They at the time of the gamete formation, they get separated because crossing over occurs in these regions. Those regions, that is a homologous region. Homologous region of the X and Y chromosome, the genes are the present. Number of the genes are the present on the homologous region of the chromosome X and Y chromosomes, and they do not inherit together because crossing over occur in these regions. So example of the X Y linked traits are the known as the total color blindness. Total color blindness, nephritis, retinitis and pigmentosa, these are the examples of the color that is known as the XY linked traits. So in the XY linked traits, the total color blindness is the due to the incomplete sex linkage. Nephritis is the another type of the disease which is the cause due to the incomplete sex linkage. Then retinitis is the also the one type of the diseases. In this retinitis, the and then another one is the pigmentosa. This pigmentosa, color blindness, nephritis, retinitis, these diseases occur due to the incomplete sex linkage. So in the incomplete sex linkage, the genes located on the homologous region, it may be X and Y, that genes are undergoes the crossing over, because crossing over which are the take place in that region, homologous region of the X and Y chromosomes, and they do not inherit together, because at the time of the crossing over, when these genes which are the present togetherly, but gamete formation, a crossing over take place, they get separated, segregated, and segregated and separated genes of the X or Y chromosome get will be a transmission take place, inherited from parent to offspring independently, and so that causing the XY linked traits, total color blindness, nephritis, the retinitis and pigmentosa. So such type of the examples is the incomplete sex linkage. In board examination, question may be asked regard this aspect. It may be a sex linkage, it may be complete sex linkage, it may be incomplete sex linkage, it may be a crossing over. Question may be asked, which type of the question is asked, but you have to clear the all the aspects regard to the sex linkage, complete sex linkage, then incomplete sex linkage, crossing overs. So in the incomplete sex linkage, there is a very important things. One, ki crossing over, or that is known as the recombination, crossing over or the recombinations. So in the crossing over or the recombination, crossing over is a process that produce a new combination. Crossing over is a process that produce a new combination of genes by interchanging and enhance exchanging of corresponding segment between the non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosomes. Crossing over, when the chromosome get across homologous region, in the homologous region of the X and Y chromosome get crossing over, or they take place. In the non-homologous region of the X and Y chromosome, the crossing over is not take place. But in the crossing over which the take place in the homologous region of the X and Y chromosome, crossing over is a process that produce a new combination of genes. New combination of the genes by interchanging and exchanging of corresponding segment between the non-sister chromatids of homologous chromosome. Non-sister chromatid of the homologous chromosomes, the crossing over is occur, and at the time of the crossing over, there is a formation of a new combination. produces the a new combination, and this new combinations is the gene by interchanging and exchanging of corresponding segments. Corresponding segments mean this crossing or recombination interchanging. The genes are there to, because the overlapping overlap crossing over of the X and Y chromosome at the region of the homologous region, and then the genes are the interchanging and exchanging of the corresponding segment of the genes and non-sister chromatids of the homologous chromosome, and it occurs during the apachitin of the prophase first of the meiosis. Crossing over is occurs during the apachitin of the prophase first of the meiosis. So regards to the crossing over, or that is known as the recombination, because a new produce a new combination, that is known as the recombination. Genes are interchanging, genes are the exchanging corresponding segments between the non-sister chromatids of the homologous chromosomes. So in the regards to the aspect of crossing over is the take place occur during the apachitin of the prophase first of meiosis. In the meiosis, such type of the process is the occur. Then there this type of this term crossing over was the firstly coined by the Morgans. In the experiments of this carried out the Morgans, and crossing over has the coined crossing over is a established. The term crossing over is the established by the Morgan, T.H. Morgans, and concluded that the mechanism of the crossing over consists of the four sequential steps. Mechanism of the crossing over, which are having the four sequential steps, and these four sequential steps, one is the synapsis, second one is the tetrad formation, third one is the crossing over, and fourth one is the terminalization. What is mean by the synapsis? In the synapsis is the pairing of two homologous chromosomes, pairing of two homologous chromosomes that occur during the meiosis. It allows the matching of the homologous pair prior to their segregation, and possible chromosomal crossover between them. Synapses take place during the prophase first of meiosis. Synapses means a pairing of two homologous chromosomes that occur during the meiosis. It allows the matching of homologous pair, matching of the homologous pair, matching of the homologous pair prior to their segregation, and possible chromosomal crossing over between them is known as the synapses. Then synapses after the known as the tetrad formation, second step, sequential step of the crossing over. In the mechanism of the crossing over consists of the four sequential steps. One is the synapses, second one is the known as the tetrad formation. In the tetrad formation, tetrad are the group of the two homologous chromosomes. Tetrad is the group of two homologous chromosomes that come together to undergo the crossing over in a meiosis. In the tetrad formation, tetrad are the group of two homologous chromosomes that come together to undergo crossing over in a meiosis. This means that they are similar but not identical. The similar but not identical one in tetrad formation. Then third one is the crossing over. Crossing over is the process where two homologous non-sister chromatid pair up with each other and exchange different segment of genetic material to form two recombinant chromosome sister chromatid. Crossing over, I have already told that about you. The what is a crossing over? The two chromosomes are the get cross. A process in which where two homologous non-sister chromatids pair, non-sister chromatid pairs up with each other, and exchange the different segment, exchange and interchanging the and exchanging the a different segment of the genetic material, form two recombinant chromosomes, to form the recombinant chromosome sister chromatids, so this is the known as the crossing word. Terminalization, is in this process slowly, that means this process slowly the chromosomes start to get away from each other. The terminalization that will be get a separate chromosome sister chromatids, that is goes to the recombinant chromosome sister chromatid got separated, goes to the get away from the each others and separate from each other and separated from the centromeres, and this chromatid now shift toward the terminal ends. In the terminalization, the process slowly the chromosomes start up to get away, from each other and separate from the centromere. The chromatids now shift towards, the terminal ends, and then goes to the process is completed. In the mechanism of the crossing over consists of the four sequential step. What happens in the synapses? What happens in a tetrad formation? What happens in the crossing over? What happens in the terminalization? And this phenomena of crossing over is universal. It is necessary for the natural selection. Because it increases the chance of variation. So a detailed explanation regard to the mechanism of crossing over consists of the four sequential step, and this phenomena of crossing over is a universal one, and it is necessary for the natural selection. In the chance of the variation, because in the crossing over the recombinant recombinant DNA, recombinant genes. Due to the crossing wars, in the crossing war, interchanging and enhancing of the genetic materials. So that, thank you so much.